Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had just defeated Kai Wenji and had ourselves a daughter. But, next order on the itinerary is trying to get to a point where I can take out our former alliance holder, Sima Shi. He has a lot more territory out of all of our opponents up in the north thus far. And I might as well try and unify the southern area of China first. First things first, I should probably start building up a little bit more. Hopefully this will work out. It does mean I have to kind of stomp over Zushu. That does mean I have to do that. It's unfortunate, but it's kind of unavoidable. But, other than that, we're pretty good. So, our alliance... Who should we form an alliance with? Because we're going to be cutting through the southern territories just to get to the capital for Sima Shi. Let's have it with the next biggest one after Sima Shi's taken out. Where's the alliance? There it is. Da-da-da! Who is that exactly? Han Dang! Alrighty, we can do that. Zhuran, he'll have better success, for sure. We worked hard to come up with these terms. I hope you were able to approve them. Hey, it worked. Nice. Perfect. Hey, it's my birth month. Alrighty. Hello. Okay, now they're attacking Sima Shi, which was my plan. Okay, well, now time to set some new strategy objectives. Alright. Boy. What should I set? Let's do finances and battle, like we've been doing thus far. There we go. Good stuff. I'm gonna drink my soda real quick. There we are. Form an alliance with one kingdom. We don't need to do that right now. Scout officers from other kingdoms one time. I can do that. I can definitely do that. What else do we got? I do need to build an item shop. I do need to build that, so I might as well get that out of the way. And recruit an officer. Let's do the alliance because that gets more points. And the request supplies is going to be a little harder to do. Okay. I'm really hoping that they don't succeed in taking the capital. Because then that pretty much ruins my entire plans. Balls. Okay. What else do we got to do? We gotta do the build item shop. Let's see if we can do that now. We have a place I can put that right now. We have a lot of training grounds, which I don't need at the moment. So, I can maybe put that there. The item shop. There we go. Build that up, and we're good. Selfless soul. Hey! I'm a selfless soul. At least for my people. Hey! A peasant found the item polar bear saddle and gave it to Stray Cat. Begin battle mounted on a polar bear. Because that's not completely and utterly weird. Okay. Well, they didn't take the capital. That's a good thing. However, Han Dang is apparently wanting to get a piece of Sima Shi's pie as well. That's annoying, because that was my plan. I'm going to have to take him out next. Alright, let's see what I can do now. What do I still need to do? Scout officers and form an alliance. Let's just do the battle. Let's just invade Zushu and get that out of the way now. Because we're going to have to anyway, eventually. So, my chair's making weird noises. Okay. Let's get all the warriors in. Let's get... there we go. Now that Kurushi's back, we might as well get him in the top billing spot. There we go. Who should I bring with me? That's the question that I can't answer because I don't know who I should bring. Fuck it. It's a bring Kaiwen G and bring my other bastard. Why not? Why not? Let's just do it that way. Hey, we got a plus battle state. That's good enough for me. And let's continue on. Drink my soda real quick. There we go. Perfect. It's pretty evenly matched, I'd say. That little one in the corner is going to get beat the fuck up on, though. If I had materials to spare, I would fortify it up, but it's not really that much of a thing I need to focus on. What do we got other than that for battle objectives? Capture this specific base. That's pretty far in there. And this officer is all the way down there. Can I move my guy? Move my guy down to that little base there? That make things easier a little bit. Can I please? No? Okay. Well, fuck me then. Balls. Jesus. No, I'm not gonna be able to move him. Okay, well.
Shit.
I guess I gotta run all the way down there then. Alright. There we go. Turn right. Okay. Advance towards the enemy main cap and defeat the commander. There we go, that's the word. For some reason my brain decided to blank on that. Okay, we gotta go down here. The officer will be easier to beat first. Hopefully. I'm not entirely sure who the officer is, and that's the problem. Oh, if you're gonna pull that, I'm gonna pull taunt myself. How about that? What do we got? Anyone fall for it? Peng Tong! Hey! Suck it! I cannot take a knee in a place like this. What? What's going on with you? Oh, you're down there. Oh, shit. Well, it's a good thing I'm heading down there, then. Okay, Zhou Tai. Uh-oh. Things are not good. Okay, this is really not good. There we go. Oh, jeez. Things are really not good. Okay, there we go. I got to deal with Zhou Tai first. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is really not good. I'm getting my health stomped on. Oh, jeez. Run. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, jeez. I need to move. It's two weapons. There's two guys whose weapon won't... Well, at least the majority of the ones that I can fight here. Oh, jeez. Zhou Tai is beating my ass. Oh, God. Come on. There we go. Ooh, jeez. That was a lot of them. Okay. Jesus Christ. There we go. Oh, jeez. I gotta run. Oh, jeez. They are really, really tough right now. Come on, let me do the fucking Rusao attack. There we go. Now I beat Zhou Tai. That is doable at the very least. Okay, thank God. Peng Kong got a little knocked around. Jiazhu. Yeah, I pronounced that right the first time. Oh, dude, run! Okay, Jesus. There's so many of them. Okay, Peng Tong, you are about to be beat the fuck up. Oh, jeez. Ow. Well, that didn't work. I was trying to... I don't know what I was trying to do. It was clearly not working. That's what I know. What I think I was trying to do was trying to take him out before he was able to unleash his power attack. And apparently I failed at that. Very much so. Can I do another taunt? Just to see if I can get someone in. Jiachong is ignoring it. Okay, well, fuck you too. I should have used summon. That was probably a better idea. Woo! Kaiwen G is doing a large-scale strategy. Alright. Oh, Wang Zhou. Or Wang Zhou. Or something like that. Who's that? Ma Tang. Okay, that weapon's definitely not going to help with him. What's Ma Tang doing here? Okay. Well, my tank's not gonna survive long anyway, so we might as well just take him out. Come on now. Come on, take your lumps. There we go. Good stuff. And that was beautiful. Just knocked his weapon out of his hands. It's like, fuck you. There we go. That had to hoist. They got it. Burnt the fuck up. And another kaboom. Whoa. Pang Tong. Again. Oh, fuck you. How about that? And knock out the rest, because fuck them. Might as well. Oh, that was beautiful. Hey, you. You decided to run towards me, now you die. How about that? Huh? You ready for that? Clearly not. Alright. We might as well take this base. I put in the legwork. Might as well. And knock these guys around. There we go. Perfect. And the base is ours now. It was going to be good. Then my mouth decided, no, fuck you. You're not allowed to be sly. You're not allowed to be cool. Fuck you. I hate it when my brain and mouth decide to join forces against me. Alright. Zushu! God! Quit summoning more reinforcements. Well, the other base is gone. Oh well. Well, my ability to take the other base is gone. That's what I meant to say. Okay, what do we got here? Jiachong. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Coming at us with everything they've got, this may be my last stand. Yeah, it is. Buddy, I'm going to beat the fuck out of you. Come on. Take your lumps. And you're gone. Almost. That was nothing. There, now you're gone. And woo! There goes your army. Oh, jeez. You guys suck. There we go. Yeah, there's that. I was trying to figure out why the numbers weren't going this far. Oh, jeez. These spot turrets are almost impossible to beat now. If I'm to fall in this battle, then so be it. No! No, you're not! Oh, jeez. Oh, great. Wang Zhou. You're going to go help our allies! After me! Guan Qi Jian. That's a hell of a name. Come on, I need to get rid of the spot turret. Causing too much havoc. Oh, come on. Let me beat the fuck out of it. There we go. Jesus, how much defense do these things have? I remember beating through these like there were nothing in the other one. Well, then again, it was also normal difficulty. That's probably why I was able to beat them so much like that. Alright, there we go. Okay, I'm ready for more. I won't be so gentle this time. That sounds really weird. I'm just gonna be honest there. That was creepy. Okay. Guan Qi Jiang. There we go. Guan Qi. I can't do it in the middle of battle. Let me just beat your ass, and I can pronounce your name right. There we go. Good stuff. Guan Qi Jiang. There we go. Now I can pronounce it because I'm not focusing on beating his ass. Okay. And there we go. Thank you. You're all dead. Wait, no. What? How is it not affecting troop numbers that much? I call hacks. I call shenanigans. Alright, secondary camp fall into my tank. God damn it. Alright. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to meet Ma Teng, wherever the hell he is. I'm assuming over there. Because there's a whole cluster of fucking... There's a whole cluster of fucking officers there. Okay, that's not gonna work. Oh, yeah, hey, buddy! I'm gonna beat you up again. You again, I'm sick of looking at you. Well, you're gonna keep looking at me, buddy. That much is for certain. Oh, jeez. I'm knocking around all those troops. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Jesus. Ow! That hurt. Okay, this helps a little bit. Ooh! I might as well do one of these. Do a couple more. There we go. Ma Teng is gone. Now I can focus on a weapon that Xiao Tai cannot actually defend against. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was so close! Ooh! That almost cut my ass. I was not planning on letting you take a knee in place like that, Kasana. There we go. Xiao Tai is defeated. And there we go. Switch weapons, there we go. Hey, Wang Zhou is actually going to be defeated by this easily. Oh, jeez. Fucking kill all these guys. Fuck them. Woo! What? How many fucking troops? How many officers are there in this general area? Oh, great. God damn it. Oh, you again. I don't know about you, but I'm sick of seeing your face. I'm sick of seeing your face too there, buddy. Ow, jeez. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, that hurts. Ow. Oh, jeez. I'm trying to, Garena, believe me. It's not like I'm trying not to. Oh, jeez. Oh, hey! That was a great time to activate Unity. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Let's do one of these. Fuck it. Summon another person at my side. Hey, Garena and Robbo. That's my bastard and my wife. That's the greatest combination. Oh, speaking of combos. Ooh, you all dead. Come on. There we go. Good stuff. Where's Lu Yi, rather. That's what I meant to say. There we go. Good stuff. And Jia Zhu is now gone. Did you just really think you could take me on? Wow. That was something else. Come on. Take out the rest of them. Alright, there we go. And they're gone. Oh, great. Now we got another one. Okay. Hey! Oh, for fuck's sake, how many reinforcements do they have? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, I need to run. I need to run. Where's my nearest base? God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's do one of these. And there we go. That helps me a little bit. Better than not. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I am in trouble. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got Peng Tong in front of me. There we go. Well, at least we dealt with him. There we go. Come on. I need to move to my base so I can get some help. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. Alright, let's get my horse. Try it again. This was my last try. Or at least the last ability to try. Hey, they captured the... Captured the base without me. Hey! Oh, it's you again. I'll be sure to finish you off this time. Well, you say that, but, a random soldier was able to do that. Your bravery shall inspire poets to write words of your deeds. I didn't get to read the rest of that because it decided to go so fast. Fuck. Alright, let's get back into the fight. Where the hell am I? I'm not even that close. God damn it. Well, at least we managed to encroach mainly on their territory. Still holding on for now, but I won't last much longer without some kind of support. Well, I'm on the way, Bemere. You shall not fear. Oh, jeez. Got Jia. I can't read the rest of the name. Gao Ro. Got him. Is he weak to this? No, he is not. Holy shit. I should not have done this with this sort of weapon. There we go. Now I can do it with a little more vigor. There we go. Come on. Take your lumps. And so do the rest of you soldiers. Shoulders too. Fuck you. All of you take your lumps. God damn it. And let's do this. Alright. Good shit. I got rope. Hey, you aren't getting to run away. There you go. There we go. Good shit. Oh, geez. Oh, jeez. There we go. Good stuff. Jia Chong, there we go. You're gone. Oh, ow. Come on, ow. You think you can defeat me? Nice try. Alright. Good stuff. I think I took out the majority of his officers. Oh, there's Wang Zhou. Wang Zhou, rather. Come on. Is he running away, or is what? Oh, putting the pressure on me, are you? I live for this kind of battle. Alright, well, I'll definitely need to help him in a bit. There we go. That was a big explosion. Alright. Where's the rest of... Oh, there's Sui Goo, rather. That's not a weapon he's going to be weak to. Come back. There we go. Perfect. Phew, this is getting dangerous. Sorry, we'll have to finish this later. Ah, shit. Alright, there we go. Sui Goo is gone. Oh, jeez. Lu Yi. Not weak to this weapon. Oh, jeez. Woo, boy. The enemy is in pursuit of you. I shall do what I can to drive them off. It's hard to focus on reading while also focusing on beating the fuck out of them. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. And we're good. And I think, yeah, that's pretty much all the territories we need to get. Now we can go after the main camp. Which, if I recall correctly, takes a bit of finagling. Yes, finagling is a word I just used. Shut up. I can make up words. Though I think it's technically an actual word. I have to go around this way, don't I? Yeah. I've never found another way to be able to get to that main camp. So I have to go around the outside ring of this entire little castle here. And it just takes forever. It just takes forever and a half. I'll just end up running through this base in front of me here. See if I can taunt someone. And thing. Gauro. Oh, fuck you. My response to you. Fuck you. Alright. Defeat seems inevitable, but that doesn't mean I'm going to give up the fight. Well, I mean, that's good of you. Oh, jeez. Where's Gauro, anyway? I can take care of him. Oh, jeez. Come on. Yeah, I'm here again. I shall teach you never to show your face around me again. Well, good luck with that. Woo! Nice try. Oh, jeez, run. Okay. Oh, jeez, he swapped weapons. That's not good. There we go. Must withdraw once to think things over. Will the enemy never learn they do not stand a chance against me? I don't think ever, really. Hey, Zushu! Hey, buddy! Oh, jeez, this weapon's not gonna work. If I lose, everyone loses, so I have to win! That's a good point. That's succinct. Okay. Okay, let's do a little bit more rage mode. There we go. Perfect. Come on, where is Zushu? There he is. Take him out a little bit. Around, and there we go. That should do it. Perfect. And now, I have captured his territory. It only took the entirety of the episode. That was a hard-fought battle, let's be honest here. There were a lot of twists and turns in that one. Victory! Nice. What do we got? I didn't get to capture this specific base, which I knew was going to be the case. Sorry, I was a little spitty because I just drank water. but we defeated 21 officers. Total, we defeated 2,000 enemies. Nice. Alright, and let's see what... I picked up a studded club. Weird. I don't remember picking up a weapon. Alright, fair enough. Whoa, allied troop damage is a lot, but so is the enemy troop damage. Holy shit. But, hey, I captured Zushu. Wanna join me, buddy? There we go. Bang Tong, how about you? Are you finished speaking? I have no intention of listening to this bothersome topic any longer. Well, go fuck yourself. Hey, you guys, I brought you this far. Now it's up to you. Dead. Chia Chong, how about you? That sounds acceptable. Alrighty. He looks evil, doesn't he? He does. Matang, how about you? I understand. Alright. Zhou Tai, how about you? I understand. Alright. Jia Shu. If I recall correctly, he does not have a very good valor score, or virtue score, rather. Very well. Alright, well. Managed to bring them into my fold regardless. There we go. Wen Yang. I don't remember this guy. Oh, because he's from the gym. Okay. Of course, I don't remember him. Oh, boy. Alright, there we go. Grim Reaper, execute one person. Have I not executed anyone yet? Really? Yeah, I could have sworn I did. Maybe I'm thinking of... Yeah, I'm probably thinking of something else. Soon Sei completed a successful raid on Huiji. Huiji has suffered damage. Why do you insist on attacking Sima Shi? I'm dying. I'm taking him out. Damn it. It's me. Yeah. I realized my voice cracked, so I decided to be a little whiny baby about it. Okay,
what should I do?
I don't want to do a great banquet. Although I probably should. You know what? Fuck it, I'll do a great banquet. Just to celebrate my victory. This really is quite enjoyable. This ah, I see you have prepared some excellent wine. You definitely know your stuff. Yeah, I do. Fuck yeah, I do. Alright, so Zhao Yun went up to B from D. Hell yeah. Alright, everyone is pretty high up now. Well, I mean, of course they're going to be at A. They were already at A. But everyone's pretty high up now, except Ma Tang. He doesn't really like me that much. And Jia Chong. Well, I mean, I beat his ass pretty good. So, of course. And Sao Ren is still not happy with me. Don't know why. Oh well. I'm a likable fellow. Have 10 officers with high friendship towards you. Aha. Alright, what else do I need to do again? Because I'm forgetting. There's something I want to say to you. Hey! Alright. Okay. Fair enough. Sworn siblings. Away we go. Gods, that's a big-ass sword. That's almost impossibly long. Now I am your sworn brother. I've never been happier. I make this vow here, but you will not die alone. Oh, that's adorable. I really love the design I put on her. The armor, rather. I really love it. And... Aha. Together, our strength can conquer anything. Ha-ha! The winds of change show that we shall take over this land. Why am I talking like this? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. Alright. Huan Fan, there we go. And eventually, there we go. There's the music. I was about to say, it's eerily quiet. Alright. You have become sworn siblings with Kisana. Nice. Really? Really? Sima Zhao, really? You're just not happy that I'm trying to take your brother's territory, huh? Oh, well, I found my next target. Alrighty, well, let's see what I can do here. An alliance. We can do that. See if we can get Sima Zhao to see reason. Where is Yuron? Ah, jeez. This is actually not that good. Let's do it with me, and let's employ a stratagem. Petition is pretty high up there. And persuade. Petition's higher. There we go. Okay, sure. I'll do it. Hey, that worked. Nice. So now he's not going to attack me anymore. While I move to take over his brother's territory. Why am I laughing like that? Alright. Soon Sei is just having so much fun taking him out. Goddamn. Alright. What else did I need to do? I needed to scout officers from another kingdom. Do I have... Oh, I can do it. I thought it required coin. Apparently not. I was wrong. Well, Denny. Might as well. Fuck it, why not? Fa Zheng. No, let's not do that. Zhang Chunha. Huh? Zhang Chunhua. Uh-huh. I don't remember her. Huh. Well, I'm going to try anyway. I'm through playing with you. Wow! Just outright fuck you. Okay. Alright. My alliance with the Hamdan Kingdom has ended. Hey, we're gonna get more troops. Nice. Whoa, we got 3,000. Alrighty. Well, let's try that again, because we have one more month till next war council, and I want to try to do the scout mission properly. I should have been paying attention to the success rate. I didn't even notice. I didn't even notice that there wasn't a success rate thing. Let's try it again. Hey, that worked this time. I am pleased that one such as yourself has become one of my retainers. Indeed, I am quite fortunate. I look forward to seeing you in battle. Nice. All right. Good shit. Alright, and now it's time for the next war council. We'll set up everything from there. There are kingdoms starting invasions across the land. Why is Sima Shi the punching bag? Come on now. Alright. Well, I mean, yeah, I was going to make him my punching bag, but that's besides the point. Okay. Battle. There we go. Good stuff. And what do we got here? Participate in invasions and win one time. We can definitely do that. I build an item shop. I want to do that. And recruit one officer or build a weapon forge. Yeah, I'd rather build a weapon forge, to be perfectly honest. There we go. Because I kind of need more weapon forges. Let's be honest here. Let's see if we can... Yeah, we can construct another facility over here. Why does he have two training grounds? Why did you do that to yourself, Sushu? Why did you do that? That's kind of silly. I do not have enough to even possibly make that. Oh, jeez. And then the item shop would put me back from being able to make a weapon forge. Balls. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do the item forge. Not the item forge, the item shop. Damn it. Brain. Something I need to ask you. Hey! Another sworn sibling. Wow, okay. Sure, why not? Jesus. Alrighty. There we go. Now I am your sworn brother. I have never been happy. We shall die in the same moment. We now live the same life. That kind of morbid. Let's do this all over again, huh? Showing our strength together cannot be conquered. And whoop! Broken. Oh boy. I just have too much fun with that. Alrighty. I think with this, I'm going to end the episode for now. Well, right after it's done. Because it's been a little bit of a long episode, or a little bit over time. But I think we've done a lot. I think we've done a lot this episode. We managed to take Zushu, managed to bring him and most of his officers into our fold. And we'll be able to strongly go after Sima Shi in the next one, hopefully. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and taking on Zushu while planning to take on Sima Shi for you.